Director Ali Abbas Zafar, who tweeted about actress Priyanka Chopra's exit from his upcoming Salman Khan starrer, left the film industry and fan bemused, says he is very happy for wherever his good friend is in life, professionally or personally. In his tweet, Ali mentioned the reason was very special and that she informed in the nick of time about her decision, which led to speculation about the former beauty queen's engagement to rumored boyfriend and pop singer Nick Jonas. When asked about his tongue-in-cheek tweet, Zafar said, "I am going to reserve my comment. I am just going to say that what I said was what I meant. And I am very happy for Priyanka wherever she is in life right now, professionally and personally. All my heart goes to her because she has been a good friend since a really long time and we get along really well. I would say that I wish all the happiness and love. Hopefully, I am going to see her soon." Talking about the movie Bharat, Katrina Kaif replaced Priyanka Chopra, who has recently signed a Hollywood movie opposite Guardians of the Galaxy star Chris Pratt.